now? Can I
guess? Nope, guessing. No guessing now.
Sarah does this. She always yeah. guesses.
Okay, well. What's wrong with me?
One guess
only. No guessing.
No.
My camera's blurry. How do I do this?
I guess I don't like it.
Oh, brilliant. Thank you. Yeah, you'll probably hate it, sweetie. You will. It's going to be brutal.
I'm picky.
I know you're picky, and it's going to be a long night.
Like, how long?
Hi, mate. I'm just looking to drop these two off.
At the right, please.
Take a right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Still don't know what it is.
No.
Big event for Evergreen or Beaner.
People are dressed.
What's it going to be? I told you. Get dressed, snaz. It gonna be? Guess I better get my tickets out. Don't trust her.
Woo!
Still don't know what it is. Okay, is this tickets time?
Still don't know.
Okay, here, you give her the tickets, okay?
Okay.
Just two tickets.
I still don't know what it is. Oh, you don't?
No.
Hi, okay. But I'll keep these to myself then.
Hey, I told her she'd love it. You gave it away.
There you go. Enjoy.
Thank you so much. Cheers. Okay. I'm going to keep filming you, okay?
Okay.
And see what happens. Okay. You go over there.
Okay.
All right. We're on separate. Woo! Hey. What's it going to be? You excited? Good. 3 months in planning. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Yeah. Let's see if she can get off safely. Does she stumble? Oh, sorry, sir. Walking backwards. Okay.
Yeah.
But what is it? We don't know where to go. We need to know where to go. Do you want?
Oh!
What?
Oh,
what?
It's
what?
Is it?
What?
The guy that I sent?
What? Who? Did you see something?
Oh,
what?
You're kidding.
What was your guess? What was your guess?
Andre Rieu.
What was your guess?
Katie Hopkins. But I guessed Andre first.
You didn't guess. No, we were talking about it the night before.
Yeah.
Or today.
A few weeks ago, I guess.
Look at your tickets.
That's it.
Look at your tickets.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
Is that crazy or what?
Holy crap, I can't believe it.
So, it was about 3 months ago, we were watching on YouTube. Right?
Thank you.
And I thought, wouldn't that be awesome to see him in Italy? Listen. I was thinking, wouldn't it be awesome to see him in Italy or something like that?
Yeah.
And then I got spur moment inspiration, whatever, and I looked him up online.
I can't believe he's in
Aberdeen.
And
wouldn't you know it, this year he was in the UK.
What?
Not just the UK, but Aberdeen.
Let me tell the story. And I looked him up, I looked at the concert listings, and there's one for Glasgow. I'm like, oh, that's, yeah. And then sure enough, for one night only in Aberdeen, I'm like, you can do that. So I booked it 3 months ago.
Oh, my goodness.
Awesome. Cool. Let's have a look at the tickets. There it is, folks. Okay, say goodbye, sweetie. Let's have fun.
Bye.
Evergreen. Enjoying all that the show has to offer. They do not accept cash here. Card only. Look at all the sweets. Wow. Here come the. There they are. They're all coming down. Evergreen says she recognizes some of them. Beautiful dresses. Just getting started.
Tonight, we are all together here with only one goal, to enjoy music! We came from all over the world tonight.
I'm supposed to sing.
That's cool.
that was great.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Woohoo! You have fun?
Yeah!
There you have it.
That was great.
Happy date night.
That was good.
Curtains down. So, sweetie, did you enjoy the concert?
That was a really good
orchestra
concert.
Was that a good surprise?
Yeah, that was a really good surprise.
3 months in waiting?
Yeah, that was pretty surprising.
What was the best part of the show that you liked?
Good tunes.
I hope so.
I loved it. It was just awesome. Made everybody happy.
I love the gospel part. Ooh, everyone was up dancing,
so
clapping.
Yeah.
The whole place was just alive. It was awesome. Anyway, that was fun.
I'm looking shifty-eyed because
happy
we're,
surprise.
We're all walking out.
Happy surprise.
Thank you. Oh, it's really nice.